Synthesis of 3-methylpyrazole 5-ON. Experimental procedure. Add the first, add 2.5 mL of ethyl acetoacetate to a beaker. Then, add 10 milli of ethanol to a measure. Add the contents of the measure to the beaker. At the end, add 1 milli of 80% of aqueous hydrazine dropwise. After addition is finished, this mixture is stirred for 30 minutes. The white solid is filtered. And recrystallized from ethanol. Finally, this is the crystals of 3-methylpyrazole 5-ON. Thanks for listening.